In Rossini, you have to have, in a way, a higher breathing, yeah, mm-hmm. for the high notes especially and for the high coloratura. And you have to always be, always think that your voice is from here to here, yeah. When you sing Nemorino or Romeo or whatever, you sing more with a lower breathing. You breathe and you let down your diaphragm, and you sing more this way, you know, and you do the high notes also. But in Rossini, it's more difficult to do that way.